some people do this thing, they kind of call it a monkey face. See how my hands are both uniform?
Are you going to erase a little bit?
And there are all the rolls, and it makes sort of a monkey face, right? But in Japan, they do what's called this screw wedge, where what you're doing is making like a cone here and circulating it around, right? This is, for my hands, a small piece of clay, so I have it. And then when I'm done, I kind of bring it around. It's a cone. The last part is the...
Is the first one easier to do as a beginner?
No.
Oh, the cone one is?
It's always difficult to get the rhythm in the beginning. It's a struggle.
No, I mean between the two styles.
Yeah.
The first one's simpler.
You're right about that.
I think it's a little easier. It's only because both hands do the same thing.
Yeah.
So people don't have to think about independent hands doing the same thing.